fired off the assembly line. Rumors surfaced that the military was test flying recovered alien craft at a secret government base known as Area 51.